30 seconds. Is it bullshit? Okay. And we're good to go. You want to do the intro now? You want to try it again?
Sure.
Okay. Just say when you're gonna start, and I'll start the clock. Okay. Go.
Hi, everybody. It's Cajun. And we are here with part 2 of Final Fantasy 13.
That was nice, man. That's beautiful.
I do try.
You try a lot.
Whoa. What's that?
It's obviously something there, but...
Attention, purge devotees! Attention, purge devotees! Put down your weapons and surrender immediately!
There.
Now. Your removal is the will of the people of Tokyo. Should you attempt to flee, the Sanctum will employ every resource necessary to bring you to justice.
Sarah.
Oh, that's her name, Sarah.
That's what you were looking
for. Oh, the mall?
Yeah.
No, the
right in
her
there.
Sister.
Oh.
The post file C.
It's too much, isn't it?
The awkward hug.
Face it, lady. Ciao!
Hey, wait!
Wait, you touched
me. Made you
I have to go
smile.
With you.
And I left it gone.
But really, I was afraid. I was always afraid.
So, how do you figure that post file C is different from the Sanctum's? All things being equal, I just as soon keep wondering.
It's like my cat thugs. Just a little bit smaller. I feel a lot
more. Time to jump.
Yeah, and hey! 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 Hang on!
Time to jump.
Hey!
He's just like, what the fuck?
Crazy what, chick? Well, that would just suck if that didn't work.
She but, can do it, so can we.
Splat. End game.
Pretty much.
Oh. Just hurry. I don't know what's happening. Something's happening.
Come on.
That's how you wake your friends. Slap them in the face repeatedly.
What about the others? They didn't die. They couldn't have died.
Of course not.
They couldn't die. It's the very beginning of the game.
Hey, get a grip, man! What's wrong with you?
Yeah.
Get him home.
I am.
Get who home?
Having a period.
Toss me that. Catch.
Tiny little guy.
What are you doing? So what are you afraid of, huh? You're supposed to be the hero. She's waiting there, ain't she? Your lovely bride-to-be? Isn't it about time you picked her up?
Yeah.
Yeah! Nah, I think I'd give 5 more minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's our ride. Now you're talking. Hope everyone's all right.
Standing there ain't gonna stop us.
Ow, weapon, that hurts. Power circles and weapons. I shall shoot you with my tiny little missiles. As I thought you were in a dick. Again. Just see him, just holds clutch. He's like, ah! Oh! Just blows up.
Kiddo, don't go rushing in on your own.
Yes, what have we got here?
Look, there they are.
I want every weapon ready to fire. Stay sharp.
All right, on my go.
Right. Go!
At least he took down 2 guys. Could have been much worse. So, Muffin, what do you think?
That's a sad sound.
Scratching up my bed.
Where's the soul?
Okay.
Hey, Godot.
Yeah?
If you don't know who you've got to save, you just protect them all, right?
Something on your mind? You got plenty of time for thinking on the way, hero.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ready! Go!
Fucking awesome bikes.
I wouldn't mind having them.
Hey! Huh?
Hey, it's us!
Feel it? It's with your soul.
Don't shoot!
It subtracts life from you.
No!
Since when do you care about kids?
Favor for a friend.
Okay.
Hey, Snow! You made it!
Hey, yo. So, hey. You really managed to use that thing?
I think I'm done.
You're done when we are.
Ow, what?
That's the one.
Didn't you have something to tell him?
Yeah.
All right, then.
But I...
I'll go with you.
What?
I'm a pussy. I can't do it. Can you do it for me?
You have no idea what it was like.
Oh. Everyone safe?
The army's no match for Nora.
I meant the kids.
All accounted for.
Okay. Let's keep it that way, all right?
My hand. It tingles with pain. A thousand burning suns. It'd be very painful.
Hey!
I'll swing by the vestige. Keep the kids out of trouble.
You got it. Say hi to the missus for me. You go skirt chasing, I take care of the kids. Some husband.
Dinner's on me.
Better be home cooking.
When's the wedding, lover boy?
Well, don't worry, none of you are invited.
We're still going.
Hey, are you serious? What about me?
That's a dick move.
Catch you later.
It explodes.
He's just like, shit. I blew it. She goes running off the edge, thinking that she could fly.
Tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. In you go.
That's that weird way. Chick.
She's so much weirder.
Damn.
No. Huh? If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. Oh. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go!
Fire! Oh shit!
Fucking blowing up shit.
He fucking shoots at him. What are you doing?
Get back here! You hear me? Hey!
Sorry. Yeah. What?
It held our future.
What'd you say? Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound. Me leave. So I guess you're just going to stay up here, Marvin? That answers my question. She starts cleaning herself. Congratulations. You failed.
You beat the game.
They should have left, like, a video of that, because, just... That was just really, really weird. They're just screaming. You don't know what's happening.
Where is the...
They could have been getting tortured by bears.
Or torturing each other.
Oh, it's just weird. Why would they do that? Oh, I get what you mean.
They're little kids. What would you expect?
Guess it's
I don't know.
Just us.
Oh, kids nowadays are weird. They do weird shit.
Even soldiers.
Well, they're teenagers,
know not to go near the foul sea.
I'm assuming they're teenagers.
You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss
Vanille?
Huh?
Finished.
My name. And yours?
What?
Hope. Thank you.
Pat.
What were you thinking?
Down.
Okay, everything's
well,
still intact.
Well, since we're here...
And he's just
I thought I'd make sure.
I gotta make sure everything works. She just starts to go for his pants. He's like, what are you doing? Zipper up. He's like, sorry, your zipper was down. Oh.
Huh.
Oh.
Okay.
Check this out.
What did you think I was gonna do?
Hey, Vanille, where are you?
I don't know.
That's why I asked.
I got scared.
Well?
That's,
Fuck, there's a big noise. Woke me up from my nap. Screech.
Y'all gonna regret.
Where the fuck did he pull that from?
Pants.
I was gonna say he pulled it out of his ass.
Stay close. You sure this is the right way?
That's a weird run. I've not seen anybody run like that.
You've not seen anybody like the nail.
No, I always been wondering, has anybody ever speedrun this? Like, all the Final Fantasies?
Probably. I'm sure someone out there does.
Just runs right by him.
Hi!
Got to open it, and then he just comes up from behind, just like, has a little taser. Come on, Hope, you can do better than that. Oh. Oh, I see how you... That makes much more sense. My kind did pull this out his ass. Would be scary. Giant robot panther coming after your ass. What is he gonna take a giant robot spider?
That was scary.
Everything. They're like, oh, okay, we're gonna fight. Dead. Crazy girls at school. The ones that are like, oh, she looks pretty cute. And then out of nowhere, like, she starts yelling, like, random shit, like, she's gonna tear somebody's heart out and eat it. She's grew their love to them. It's like, I'm gonna just go home.
I'm just gonna
get out of here.
Aren't you scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and
what's
then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah! Damn, that's the first time I've ever heard guys say that.
Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way.
Hmm.
I wonder what that's for.
At least they're letting you save after every cutscene.
Just like another game, I know.
Nothing to worry about!
Oh, two against one? I'm gonna fucking punch you.
Just
killing these things. Their job is just stand there, just make sure nothing bad happens, and you just come up and start punching them.
How about this? That's what I'm talking about!
Hold on, Sarah.
Self-destruct sequence activated. First, prepping. File not found. Aborting.
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, last charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
What the? Hey!
Right.
What? How'd you open it?
Yes, nicely.
After you.
I wish that would happen in real life. Go up to a vault and just be like, please open for me. It just swings open. Like, oh, okay, guess everything in here is mine now.
Thank you.
What are you trying to do? Use it? I thought you said that you could use it outside of battle. Weird.
Welcoming present from that first recon team they sent in?
Shield. It's doing excellent. You can't attack it, bud. Serious phase.
Robotic death machines.
She just looks like, if you even, like,
if those things are still
breathe
around,
in her
might be some soldiers general trapped in there too.
Direction,
except they'd probably be
rip
Lassie
her throat out.
Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
Let's see.
37 minutes?
Yeah, 37. 38. You wanna call it?
There's the next one.
Anyone's done doing all this stupid stuff.
The unskippable bullshit. I mean, cutscenes. It's not bullshit. I guess you gotta fight again.
Not once?
Yep.
Bring it on!
They won't mind you safe. I just realized that things have tiny legs. I honestly thought they were floating.
Your hero's on the way.
He's on the complete opposite direction.
Alright, now he's gonna go up.
Hang on, baby. Your
Why
hero's
am I going
on
down?
The way.
Both of them were like, saying that.
He is here, calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
I'm sure you noticed
what
they're all sort of heading in the same
Tell
direction.
Tell him what you need to.
Without realizing it.
I was assuming that.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just
it's kinda like,
run
you're
away.
Going to the store and you're like, oh, I'm gonna meet up my friends after I go to the store. Go to the store and just like
Everybody's there.
Everybody's just there, like, oh. Okay. I guess this kind of works. I mean, we weren't supposed to hang out for another hour or so. What'd you come to the store for?
Nope.
Me too. That's so weird. And like a third friend shows up and he's just like, shit. Hiding a box right behind him. Good. What are you doing?
How you there?
And she's like, girlfriend's in town.
No day drinking now.
Those things are just so... What the fuck? Lost android? So they're kind of like the nerds of the robots.
They suck.
They suck more than a vacuum. These battles are supposed to be like a minute or so and being done like in no time.
Yeah, I'm really good at that.
A safe spot. Yes! Finally! Because it's like at 43 minutes now. My god, I thought this part was never going
to end. Alright, well, this is the end of part 2, and we will return at a later date with part 3.
Bye, everybody.